to Red Dead 2 Online. This is an awesome little day. Sadly, I missed the opportunity of buying the work table or the little table for our camp to start a company at 10 gold. Now I have to look for, I have to earn 15, which is okay. It's not going to be the end of the world. It's just a little bit more time. So, I want to start this stream. Let's see how it goes and see if we can find anything. Let's see, my beautiful rain. Where are you? There you is. Hello. Come on, lovely. Let's go get shit done. Let us see what missions are close by. I need more capitale. Let's go to Joe's. Let's go this way. Sorry if I don't speak to anybody or say anything in the time I'm doing this. I would like to interact with people, but we will see. Tired, let's get slow. Let's change something up real quick. Hello, everyone. Oh, it's this man. Okay. I've done a couple of missions for him already. Not every single one of them, but it is there.
More work come here. Maybe some capitale to find.
Capitale. I love the way he says it.
New work. Maybe get some of your capitale. Working for this man will be the end of you. You listen to old Joe. His type means the end of you. I'll give you this letter without taking enough capitale off you. I'm dead.
I have two. Great. Yeah. Even though I need capitale. Or capitale, how I say. Eh, screw it. I'll just get a crime.
You sure are dependable. Makes me suspicious. That's for later.
Sure, I'll take this one.
You're getting to be capable, my friend. That's dangerous. Might start getting ideas. Ideas like you don't need old Joe no more. Might well cut him out and cut him up, huh? Well, let's see how capable you really are. There's a wagon, shipping dynamite, going up to Bacchus Station. Crew's been moving some of your capitale, too. You don't blow yourself up, you'll get a good price for it. Little reminder how you can't be doing without Joe anytime soon.
This man needs a shower. Thank you. Okay, I guess the wagon was destroyed. Why didn't it replay immediately? That's weird. What? I guess. Okay. It wasn't even my fault that it got destroyed. I guess we'll be here now. Because of this, I'm going to the boy. Fuck out of here. I guess we're going bounty hunting, I guess. I'm sorry for all those people that I just destroyed their fence. Oops. Let's go over here first.
Wait a minute. Is that who I think it is?
Yeah, it's me, your local stud.
Time. What can I do for you?
Yes. I need ammo. Revolver, I have a lot of it. Revolver, I just need express shot. A box of express ammunition providing increased stopping power contains 60 cartridges. And I need rifle. Express. Amazing stopping power. What's the okay? Improves range damage and target penetration.
To go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine.
You know what? Let's get ourselves a shotgun. I don't own one. Shotguns. The rare shotgun, the double-barreled shotgun, the semi-auto, or the repeating shotgun. Let's see.
Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine.
Pump action? Maybe. Let's see. I've been wanting to get myself a better revolver. Something with a little bit more damage than the one that I got. Ow, my leg.
I let Sheriff Malloy and his boys know about my best deals, as you can imagine.
Okay.
I sold my old blunderbuss to a bounty hunter last week. That boy's out looking to get someone, that's for sure.
Let's see what does bounty hunter have. I have these, okay. Okay. Not needed, though, but...
If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business. You'll see a few people in town with that, too. Fast pump action on this. Like you guessed. Keep him close, and she'll finish him off right quick.
Messy job, but long as it's a finished job, ain't my problem anymore. Anyway, I got a real warm spot for this gal. Give her a chance. I see that look in your eye. Huh. All right, then. Lever action. They say it's a thinking man's shotgun. I say ain't no damn thinking man needs a shotgun in the first place. Get the hang of cycling this, you'll be turning a whole lot of things to mush.
Whoa.
I knew you were going to pick the double barrel up. It's every man's gun. Felt like I became a man when I shot one of these for the first time. Long as you're on the right end of this, you can't go far wrong. Custom-made shotgun. Ha! You can dig a grave just shooting shots into the dirt. Ain't nothing pretty, but let me tell you, the damage ain't either.
Screw it. This is gonna be my new shotgun variant. Trader variant. Ooh, I like that. Components. Let's see what the barrel has. Length. Longer or shorter. Increases accuracy. Might as well buy it. Rifling. Standard or improved? Let's go with improved. Increases the range
more
a little bit.
Posters that go up, the more people
iron sights,
the
improved iron
that,
sights.
Valentine.
Yep. Stock, straight grain, don't matter. Doesn't really cause any problems. Not yet. Style, metal engravings, wraps, and varnishes. I need ammo. As full regular.
That paper boy stays at that post next to my.
Bought ourselves a shotgun. Let's go. This is gonna be my go-to one to go bounty hunting with. Hey, is he? Yeah, let's go. We need to catch up to the train. Let's go, baby. Woohoo! Oh, hello, viewer. I hear it. It's up top, it's up high. We need to go up here.
Hey! You don't belong here!
Oh, it's a drop. I need to get up to it. Let's see. Where can I get up to this? This will do, I guess.
Wow, fine horse there.
Thank you. Oh, I love the shotgun. I should have gotten this first. Let's see what we got for the fruits of our labor. Wasn't that quite easy? We didn't even do much. Here we go. All yours. Take them.
Next stop, end of the line. Here, don't be a stranger.
I love this shotgun. It's like a one-shot kill to anything.
Thank you.
Oh, we're in the up in the mountains. Yeah, I haven't gone to him, so might as well go with him. Gray wolf. Gray wolf. Gray wolf. This is one easy way to get things the way I want. My horse is very dirty. I'm gonna brush it when we get to our destination. Is it bad that I wanted to actually... how do you say it? Oh! Sorry, white deer. White-tailed deer. Are you done, horsey? Alright, bet. Let's get. That's a one. Let's see, where are you? A fellow human. I wonder what he's all about. What? Oh, you're very dirty. She needs to be brushed, and that is what I'll do. I like how this brush magically erases all dirt. My horse is beautiful. Amazingly done. And why, by that, I mean... I don't know. I don't know what I mean. Eat up some hay. You need it. Oh, she did the sound that I like. Yay. Yes. We stop by here with a very, very awesome person over there. We'll leave him be, and we'll go continue on to our journey. Because there are people that are here, chat, in this game, that are nice. They will leave you alone, they will not bother you. But the moment other people that decide to kill you nonstop is not something that is taken greatly, to be honest. I don't like it, and it's pretty bad. And it's quite annoying. That is cool. That is not the door.
Well, 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 looky here. You come here to rob me, you ain't gonna get much. Life's pretty simple out here. Only thing I got worth taking, well, some old stories. And those ain't everyone's taste, neither. You know, folks like to come out here, lend a hand time to time, and I'll pay them for it when I can. You see, this old leg here, well, to be more precise, the lacking of it, prevents me from taking care of things the way I like to. What do you say? You want to help an old man out with what's vexing him? All right. So here it is. Supply wagon's supposed to make its way up here. Got caught in an ambuscade. Now here they got it, and all the supplies, out near Six Points cabin. You can bring it back for us, why? These coming months might not be so hard on certain folk. Thank you. You try not to be causing any casualties, if you can. Ending lives when it can be avoided, well, that ain't gonna make you too proud in your old age. I know that only too well.
I've killed millions, boss. I'm sorry. This is a good type of gun for hire. So let's get it. Wait. I don't know about you guys, but look at this. Beautiful. Can't stand around and admire it right now. We're on a time limit, so, and I don't know how far this camp is. So we'll see. So we'll see. Let us go. Let's get it. What? What are you? Hold on. Easy, 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 easy. Easy, easy, buddy. Hey, easy, puppy. Easy, pup. Mauled by a wolf. I heard it, too. I tried to get its fur, but I couldn't. Why am I the way up here? I guess. The wolf is there for a better, for another day. Those deer? Oh, it is. It is a deer. Okay. Horsey. Where are you, my beautiful horsey? I need you. Oh, there you are. Here you come. Here you come. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, lovely. I'm sorry for making you run so much. Come on. Come on. Let's go. We need to get there as fast as we can. Really? You're gonna do this to me again? Good night, babies. The other wolf back there was a very beautiful wolf. It was damaged. It was a lone wolf. We'll see how long it gets to for me to get there. Hopefully it doesn't take too long. Hopefully it's close by too. I love elk, the way they sound. It's beautiful. Come on, horsey. Let's get a run into it. It's all the way out here, Jesus. Ah, really? I'm going to kill him. But I'm gonna do him one worse. Guess what, buddy? I hit harder than you.
What in the hell? Stop it! Damn it!
What? You're gonna die now. In a worse way than me. It respawned. She got stuck somewhere. That's okay. Nice little pike. A pound. Sure, why not? Let's keep him. Why not? Nice little pike. Again. It's a 1 pound. I'll keep him. Let's go further out deep. A little bluegill. Pretty big. It's alright. Let's keep him. This little rock bass, actually. It's about a pound. I'll keep them. Not bad. Not bad fishing day. Got a couple keepers. Put these away.
Who's there? Let me see you. Quit skulking around and show yourself, coward. I'll see you again.
I wonder what these guys are doing. Let's see what kind of people these guys are. What the fuck? What the hell's going on? I just got shot once. Let me get out of the way for him. Gee, he did. I'm just gonna join these guys, see what I can do. Oh! Toots McGee, huh? He's got a shotgun. See how this goes with them. Parley.